Straight Talk with Matt Hasley. Every Monday and Friday, 9 p.m. Central Time. Only on Armed Radio Global.
Sir, the attitude is not going to speed things up any bit at all. I'm going to ask you to speak into the mouthpiece very clearly.
Armed Radio Global presents its new 2015 Talk at Night lineup.
Mondays, 8 p.m. Eastern. Spot on with Lino and Tom.
Straight Talk with Matt Hasley. Mondays and Fridays, 10 p.m. Eastern.
On Tuesdays, Talk Time with Val, 8 p.m. Eastern, followed by High Five at 10 p.m. Eastern with Johnny and Mikey.
Wednesdays on the air with Mike Allen, 10 p.m. EST. And Thursdays, Night Talk with Joe Rocks, 10 p.m. Eastern.
Join the talk now on Ustream TV. Replays on Spreaker, exclusively on Armed Radio Global.
You're listening to Armed Radio Global. No boring playlists here. Playing the hits and the ones you missed from the 70s, 80s and 90s with a few surprises and our new Talk at Night shows. So join the talk at 1-866-225-5401 or Twitter us now on Ustream TV Armed Radio Global.
Is your wife wicked hot? Or is she just cold?
Do you just want to take a hot shower?
Call Savino Mechanical for all your heating, hot water, and cooling needs. Savino Mechanical has been servicing Greater Boston and Southern New Hampshire for over a quarter century.
Quality 24-hour service.
Reasonable rates. Satisfaction guaranteed.
Licensed and insured.
And remember, at Savino Mechanical, we are not comfortable until you are. Call Savino Mechanical today.
At 1-855-624-4280.
That's 1-855-624-4280. Savino Mechanical.
Attention, world of tank gamers. Armed and its affiliated divisions are recruiting entire clans and tankers.
Armed, the largest and most progressive gaming community
on the World of Tanks gaming platform. Now on 3 servers.
To join, visit www.armedtanks.net
or hashtag need a toaster. Toast that, bitches.
And creative-mkpg.com. KTG.com. That's marketing. Creative marketing for ideas that work for your next family or business function. Over 700,000 products available. Check them out at creative-mktg.com. Well, a lot of stuff going on in the news, but the first thing I want to talk about, and this is one that really, you know, I got kids. Most, you know, a lot of people have kids. A lot of people have kids that have gone into the Boy Scouts. And I saw this come up across the news. Oh, I don't know if it was yesterday or today, and I was like blown away. Oh, we got a noise. I hate it when it stupid pop-up videos play. Gotta advertise. They gotta advertise, but they gotta throw it in your face advertising. Not that you want to listen to. But no. So I skipped it. No, that'll probably pop up later. But, there's an article that's going out. I mean, that... Oh, what's going on with this webpage here? I'm gonna have to